Let's get started. A while ago, Netflix announced that they will be picking up Guillermo del Toro's Trollhunters, and now they've announced that they will be bringing back Voltron. Netflix will be teaming up with DreamWorks to create Voltron, Legendary Defender, and I am so excited to see the Lion Force back together again.
If you're a fan of DC collectibles and or Barbies, then you are in luck. Barbie has a new line of Batman vs. Superman Dawn of Justice Barbie dolls, and you can pre-order your very own for $40 right now.
They're action figures. I said this, Mom. God.
I'm sorry, son.
Right. Comedian Steve Agee could possibly be involved in Guardians of the Galaxy 2 since he had to miss a recording of the Doug Loves Movies podcast to work on something for the sequel, but it's unclear what his role exactly is.
If you haven't heard already, we will be getting a Ratchet and Clank movie coming out in April of 2016, so this year. And we got two goofy TV spots, one showing off our characters in action doing some stuff and everyone saying their names, and the other is like a beatboxing remix of the other.
Clank, Ratchet,
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 Clank,
Ratchet,
Ratchet.
And lastly, if you haven't heard of Rocket League, it is an amazing game that is basically just soccer with rocket cars, but it's still really good. And the game was only on PC and PS4 until now. If you're an Xbox One player, you can finally play this awesome game. And if you get it, you'll get an exclusive Gears of War and Halo car model to use in the game. And if you're a PS4 player, you're not being entirely left out. You will be getting an exclusive Sweet Tooth car model to also use in the game. And for PC players, it's unclear if we'll be getting any of these cars or if we'll get our own maybe. But they will be adding a ton of stuff for everyone, like over 10 billion combinations to add onto your car and make it your own, and PC and PS4 players will be able to play against each other.
So what do you guys think? Glad Voltron is coming back. Are you excited for a Ratchet and Clank film? Are you going to play Rocket League on Xbox One? Let us know in the comments down below, and don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button.